So, I don't know, my mood is quite down. Could do some rage kills, but still not the second storm, and that is really not good. And I have to change something. Yep. And all the folks always telling, like, yeah, it's super easy to do storm kills and pro kills. Actually, they always say pro kills. I mean, maybe if. Maybe if other like weaker missions than me. I don't know. I think it's super hard. Oh, shit. Get him. There was a revenge jump. And there was no revenge actually. Because he killed me, but I. Oh, wonderful. Don't have the time for that. I don't have the time for that. Yeah. No time for it. What's Hommel number two? Open. Can I go on the left? Can I go on the right? I'm gonna shoot you at the VIP guy. Oh man, it's laggy. Can you imagine? I was on three only. I was killed already. That was about 10 shots. It feels totally weird. Am I really that bad? Am I really that bad? That's my question. Only 2 assists, 3 kills, 4 deaths. Ah, gosh. Last try for tonight. This doesn't work out. Laggy. Not moving at all. The change of the weapon has taken too much time, which was a little problem over here. Yet. So for Storm, I need to kill all of those guys. Times each. Should I get the MP or something? yet. Need more players. Okay. No sniper game. No sniper. Obviously VIP. Just took over. Why is he level 41? Is that a joke? Okay. Wasn't there just the guy going out of the game? Ah, fuck it. Really, it brings my mood totally down. And well, that really puts the question if this game really is something for us or for me. I mean, yeah, I'm fixed to the contract, I'm attached to it, but of course it is fun, actually. And well, the funny thing is I did already with the, oh shit, against all those other guys. I did already this. Storm with the Nagant, actually it was quite cool. So all from the clan, so that might makes hard as well, because as we know, they have clan skills, they have more armor, they have other stuff. So actually that is kind of senseless to play against those guys. Absolutely. Absolutely. So all 16 to 40 servers here, there's no one, not a single one. 16 to 30. So all pro players, and that makes it super difficult for storm kills, for me at least. Okay, here at least no, so not so many clan guys. Why not? Why not? get him into the end. Of course, I was VIP and he just killed 1,000. Standing, unbelievable. Well, I remember the good old Counter-Strike times. And that was more fair. It was fair somehow. Or at least you wanna kill it all the time. Or was it was you? I cannot remember. Really cannot remember. Last try and boah. Really depressive thing here. A really depressive thing. Of course, it makes it even more depressive. Alright, I try the old summit thing and... No. No deathmatch possible. Good news is... Good news is interchange deathmatch is available now, so I can play this... yeah, of course. Just kill me, because I was just shooting at you. So I was killed 3 times in a row by that. Triple killer, okay, cool. But I got my triple kill. So for fun, one more round. I don't know if I can do. Oh, pff, doesn't work out. Come on. How can it be that hard to find something here? Let's try the bay 5 again, and I don't know if I've ever done a storm kill on the bay 5. Maybe it's time. Feel a bit slow. And I'm down on 2. So let's take, Need something fast. Maybe this one. Okay, maybe I don't need a silencer. Here, try this one. Actually, why not try this one? Which is quite weird. That fast. That's not yet. Novesk in this level? Thanks for killing myself. Why was that happening? Yeah. Time to not play anymore actually. End of the game, and I think it will have a big pause of this game actually.